Eckhart was saying that the houses were so small, and they certainly are. Many of them are tiny, and the families, when you think about how big they were, the families, you can't imagine how they slept. They had so many children, how they could sleep all at the same time. But they lived their lives a lot outside, outdoors. They were working out. Of course, when the weather was bad, they had to be indoors.